Somebody tell the Lord, thank you.
Thank you.
As we bow our heads in prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, our Father, our Maker and our Creator, our Father, we don't want to worry you long tonight. But Lord, we want to tell you, thank you, sir. Thank you for what you already done for us. Thank you how you kept us safe all day long, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you. We know demons were designed to take us out today, Lord. But oh, Lord, you allow those two angels, grace and mercy, to get up with us this morning. And we tell you thank you tonight. Thank you, Lord. You kept our family all day long. Thank you, Master. And now, Lord, we come here tonight, Lord, looking for a blessing tonight. Have mercy, Lord. We come tonight, Lord, looking for you to show up tonight, Lord. Oh, Lord, somebody came tonight, sick in their bodies. Have mercy, Lord. Somebody come tonight, looking for hope tonight. Somebody tonight is at the crossroad right now. They don't know whether to go to the right, don't know whether to go to the left, Lord. But oh, Lord, after they leave here tonight, we want them to be a changed man, a changed woman, changed boy and girl. Have mercy tonight. We claim in healing tonight. We claim in healing tonight. Cancer, you got to move tonight. Sugar diabetes, you got to move tonight. Blood pressure, you got to move tonight. Old man arthritis, you got to move tonight. Have mercy, Lord. Bless the preacher tonight as he preach a word tonight. Oh, Lord, send your spirit down. Give him a fresh anointing in the name of Jesus. That it is called. Yeah, have mercy tonight, Lord. Give him the power that makes preaching easy tonight. Have mercy, Lord. And wind, wind, we'll go. We've gone the last mile of the way. We wanna die easy. We wanna die easy. Hear our prayer tonight. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Demons tremble when they call your name. In Jesus' name, we got to tell you thank you for the man of God. We got to tell you thank you. Amen. Amen. Somebody ought to tell God thank you. You ought to wave your hands. You ought to wave your hands.